When recording content in the field for later editing, the quickest and easiest way to transfer content back to the studio is to use TVU One's progressive download mode. TVU One is always encoding a high-quality CBR recording to the pack whenever a source is connected, whether you are live or not. When used with an SDI camera, progressive download monitors record flags in the SDI connection and creates markers on the TVU One recorded content. Every time the record button is pressed on the camera to start a recording or stop a recording, markers that match the camera's own recording are created. When not live, as soon as the record button is pressed on the SDI camera, TVU One transfers a file, matching the camera's own recording perfectly, including source timecode, to the receiver via the high-speed aggregated link. This allows editing to begin back at the studio as soon as the content has been shot. The camera person does not have to change their workflow at all. They just need to record to the camera's own media, and TVU One automatically transfers a perfect mirror copy of what was recorded on the camera.